All our countrymen and women, especially the millions who adhere to the Catholic faith, are immensely honored by your sublime presence once again.
It is important at this moment in Nigeria's history, a moment that requires concerted and honest efforts to foster harmony and national unity, to guarantee respect for human life and for human rights, to promote justice and development.
He has like changed the country. His prayers, through his prayers, his blessings, and blessings for the country.